Halo, good morning all of my students at home. Selamat pagi anak TKA yang ada di rumah. How are you today? I hope you are fine at home. Okay, are you ready to study today? Yes. One more time, are you ready? Yes, okay. But before studying, sebelum belajar, now Mr. Yakobus wants to ask you to sing together. Ayo kita bernyanyi bersama-sama ya. Okay. Do you want to know how to sing that song? Nah, mau tahu lagunya? Bagaimana kita nyanyinya? The song is like this.
How are you? How are you today?
I am fine. I am great. I am fine. I'm just great. I am fine. I am great. I'm very well today.
Great!
Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? How are you today?
I am hungry, I am tired. I am hungry and I am tired. I am hungry, I am tired. I'm not so good today.
Oh, well, I hope you feel better soon.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm very well today.
Okay. After listening to the music, now I'm going to ask you to learn about greetings and leave taking. Okay, one more time. Today, we are going to learn about greetings and leave-taking. What is greeting? Nah, supaya teman-teman tahu, greeting means memberi salam. Nah, bagaimana cara kita memberi salam? Nah, we have to know the time. Kita harus tahu waktunya. Nah, supaya teman-teman tahu ya, kalau di Indonesia itu ada yang namanya pagi, siang, malam. Nah, kalau pagi, waktu di pagi hari, kita bilang good morning. Artinya selamat pagi. One more time, good morning. Nah, kalau di siang hari, in English is good afternoon. One more time, good afternoon. Nah, kalau pada malam hari kita bisa bilang good evening. Good evening. Oke. Coba teman-teman sendiri selamat pagi bahasa Inggrisnya? That's right. Good morning. Selamat siang? Yes. Good afternoon. Thank you. And then what is selamat malam in English? Selamat malam is good evening. Nah, itu adalah greetings. Nah, sesudah itu kita masih ada satu lagi. That is leave taking. Nah, leave taking ini artinya kita mengakhiri pembicaraan kita. Nah, kalau untuk mengakhiri, berarti kita harus bilang apa? Goodbye. Nah, kalau goodbye itu, kita mengucapkan salam perpisahan pada siang hari. But, if in the evening or at night, pada saat malam hari, kalau kita mau bobo, kalau kita mau tidur, kita harus bilang good night. Okay, good night. Okay, kalau pada saat
siang hari kita bisa bilang goodbye. Or you can say goodbye my friends, goodbye my teacher. Itu kalau siang hari. Kalau pada saat malam hari, when you want to sleep, you can say good night. Oke, kira-kira seperti itu ya. Nah, untuk lebih lanjutnya, teman-teman, Mr. Jacobus wants to ask you to watch the video again about greetings and leave taking. Okay, you ready? Yes, let's see together.
Hi. Hello. Good morning. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Good evening. Good evening. Good evening, Mom. Good evening, Dad. Good night.
Goodbye.
Okay. Nah, setelah kita menonton video tentang greetings and leave taking, nah teman-teman, kita harus belajar bagaimana kalau kita harus mengucap good morning. Waktunya adalah di pagi hari. Good afternoon berarti di siang hari. Dan good evening di malam hari. And when you want to go sleeping, you have to say good night. Nah, hari ini pembelajaran kita seperti itu ya teman-teman. Kita belajar tentang apa? Yes, kita belajar tentang greetings and leave taking. Selamat ucapan salam, ucapan salam, dan kita juga belajar tentang mengucapkan salam perpisahan. Pada siang hari kita bilang goodbye dan malam hari kita bilang good night. Okay, I think that's all for today. And remember, still stay at home and stay healthy. Bye.